both athletes prefer to start with the balance beam or end with the balance beam. Dominique's come a long way, in particular on her optional exercise. This has been one routine that she's been working very closely with Geza Potsar, who is the choreographer for the American team here. Critical move right here, and she handles it well.
2 years ago, nobody even knew who this gymnast was in the world of gymnastics. Remember when we were at Nationals, 1991? She electrified the audience with her full exercise routine.
Bit of a mistake right there. She should have ended high on her toes. She dropped her heels a little bit.
All week, she's been in so much pain. Tendonitis in her ankles.
John, she looked a little tentative, and especially in this scale. This is a tough move. It's almost sideways on the beam. You can see her shaking just a little bit.
Now, it's a real good exercise, John and Elfie, but it is not the kind of an exercise we're going to see from the top unified athletes or the top